Reports in Google Analytics are built from dimensions and metrics. Dimensions are categories of data with different values. For example, The Great Outdoors uses the dimension screen name to categorize the various screens that a user might visit, like bait shop or level 3. Metrics are the numerical values that count how many times certain behaviors occur, or how many times a particular user attribute is represented during user sessions. For example, you could measure the performance of various screens using the metrics screen views and average time on screen with the dimension screen name. While Google Analytics offers a number of useful preset dimensions and metrics, you can create your own custom dimensions and metrics to track data that's unique to your app. For example, if you're a game developer, you might want to create a custom dimension to track user experience level by segmenting users based on the highest level they reach. That way, you could compare their overall progress through the app. Or you may want to create a custom metric to track how much virtual currency credit your users have in their accounts. You could use this to compare the behavioral differences of users who have high amounts of virtual currency in their account with those who don't. In order to send custom dimensions and metrics to Google Analytics, you have to first configure the settings for each dimension or metric in your tracking and in the administrative settings of your account. For custom dimensions, configuration values include the name of the custom dimension, which determines how it appears in your reports, the scope, which specifies to which data the custom dimension will be applied, and whether or not the dimension is active and will be processed in reporting. For custom metrics, you have to define the metric name that will appear in the reports, the type of metric being collected, such as an integer, a time, or a currency value, the minimum and maximum values for the metric, and whether or not it is active for reporting. The easiest way to access your custom dimensions and metrics data is by adding them to a custom report. You can also build segments with custom dimensions and metrics, just as you can with default Google Analytics dimensions and metrics.